CryptoSlo, cryptocurrency news and investing.
CryptoSlo with more crypto gains. So today we're going to talk about getting BTS. And you're like, why do I need BTS? Well, if you trade on the CryptoBridge decentralized exchange, you need BTS a lot of times to pay for fees in order to make trades. The problem is you run out of BTS and then you're unable to complete any more transactions, buy, sell, withdraw, because you don't have any BTS. The problem is you can't just trade BTC for BTS. So what I'm going to show you is a quick little trick to get some BTS, and then you'll be trading again. So if you look on your tab, the trick to getting more BTS is actually to use a different coin to get the BTS. And in this case, I'm just going to use some Raven to get BTS. So the first thing you need to do is get some Raven. So if you're watching this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a little Raven. So I know that one BTS was around 17 cents. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy 50 Raven, and that's my starting point. Now, the thing is, when you buy Raven, the market fee is Raven. So you actually pay the fee in what you're buying. So this kind of gets around the BTS. So what you'll notice is that certain things don't cost BTS to buy and other things do. So buy your Raven and just pay the fee. And I was going from BTC to buy my Raven. So I went ahead and did that first. So now I've got Raven. So now that I have my Raven, I'm going to click on the Raven tab up in the corner. From here, I'm actually going to trade my Raven for BTS. So now I've clicked on the Raven tab and I'm buying BTS with Raven. And this is the little trick around not being able to buy the BTS. So basically, you can't buy the BTS with BTC. You have to buy it with Raven or one of the other coins. There's like two or three coins that'll allow you to buy the BTS. So my order's confirmed. I now have BTS. And let's look at my account. Now I have BTS and I can start trading again on CryptoBridge. So it's really not that hard. You just know that you can't buy your BTS with BTC. You have to buy it with Raven or something else. That's all there is to it. Hope you enjoyed this video. This is CryptoSlo. If you're not talking gains, then we're not talking.